blind man reaching out his hand to me. I prayed for him, God, heal his eyes and make him see like me. But then he also prayed for me, Lord, set his spirit free. That blind man there, I realized he could see. He saw the glory of the Lord reaching out to me. He was holding me so close with loving arms. His greatest work was done. Oh Lord, my eyes see a million things created by your hand, but only now my beginning, Lord, to really understand that the temporal things, well, they're what I see, and the things unseen last eternally. My eyes can't see at all, and I want to see you as that blind man saw. He saw the glory of the Lord reaching out to me. He was holding me so close with loving arms of peace. He saw a mother reaching down to a weary, long-lost son. And that through the Lord of glory, his greatest work was done. Now I see you, Lord, through different eyes than before. And now I see, dear Lord, just exactly what's in store for the eyes with down.